How do you make a simple pie chart in Tableau? I'm going to show you two quick ways. Let's take a look. Now I've opened a new sheet in Tableau. Let's build our first pie chart. I'm going to grab the field region and drop it on text. I'm going to drop the field sales on text as well. The first example of a pie chart, I'm going to use Tableau's show me feature. That's why I put the fields on text instead of anywhere else on the view. If I open up show me, I can click on the pie chart icon. It's going to build a pie chart dynamically for me. And you'll see what Tableau did. It just changed where region and sales were. It put region on color, sum of sales on angle, and sum of sales on size. It also changed the mark type to pie. You can also build that yourself. You don't have to use Show Me. And as you become more of an advanced user on Tableau, you'll likely stop using Show Me and you'll build charts from scratch. Let's add a new sheet. And let's build this pie chart from scratch instead of using Show Me. This time, I'm going to change the marks card to default to a pie. I'm going to grab sales, move it onto angle, take another copy of sales and move it onto size. I'm going to take region, move it onto color, and one more copy of sales and put it on label. You can make this pie chart a little bit bigger by fitting the entire view and increasing the size. One last thing I'd like to show you is how to add percentages of total in your pie chart. If I grab one more copy of sales, put it on the detail shelf, I can add a quick table calculation by clicking the drop-down on that sum of sales pill, selecting quick table calculation, and percentage of total. Now move that field from detail to label so it can show on your view. Hope this helps.